Yaya Toure thought he was joining Manchester United from Barcelona in 2010, he realized he was joining Man City. When his agent revealed that they played in a blue jersey, Toure said it was a big challenge, but he joined City because he knew they were going to succeed and that they would win trophies and compete with Manchester United. Yaya believes he made a good choice.